A very good morning to everybody and happy Monday. This is Alan from Spotless Carpet Cleaning. We are located in Rehoboth, Massachusetts. Our telephone number is 774-265-7111. I'm out this morning on this beautiful day in Attleboro, Massachusetts. I'll be doing some carpet cleaning for a repeat customer of mine. We have some tenant just move out of this apartment, so I'm here to put some love back into this for the customer. They had a pet, there's a lot of dog here, and I'll be treating for the odor from the dog. So let me just flip the camera around and show you what is it I'm working on this morning. So this is one of the room. Let me zoom in a bit closer so you can see. This girl got a pet here in the carpet, so you guys know a very good vacuum is needed here. This is the other one.
They already called. I gotta go to the other property. I wanted to work here.
Wow, that was quick.
I know. I was gonna replace that fan motor while you were still starting.
Yeah.
And then work my way downstairs, and then hopefully they call. No, they gotta call now, so I gotta play ping pong.
Okay, well, I'll be here.
All right, and welcome to Open the Windows. It's a nice day.
It's a beautiful day.
Yeah, and I don't think it's gonna rain tonight.
No.
So if I need to turn the heat off or turn it down or whatever, that's fine.
It's a perfect day for the job. So when I finish, I'll just head over there.
Yeah. Okay. So I lock the side door. Just go if you want.
To
just go in and out of this one and just turn the lock and just pull it closed.
Okay, no problem.
All right, thank you,
Bonnie. And you can see this is the other one right here. There's some small closet. Hallway. Stairs, which is full of pet here also. So I walk up my bag, because then there's gonna be a lot of here. So let me see how much I can put in this for you guys. So far, look at the amount of dog hair, dry soil that I've get out of the hallway here, this room, and this one. I'll figure I'll get out of get more, but let's see if I can fill the canister from this one here. But when there's so much hair that's trapped in this carpet, I like to vacuum different angles. I will go crossways like I'm doing right now. Then I will go lengthways up the room to make sure I get every part of the carpet vacuumed properly. And I'm covering every part of the fiber. So some of these pet hair can really be trapped inside. But still, I'm going to be using the CRB to do some agitation, which will bring up the excess, the extra hair that's embedded in these barber carpets. So since the house is empty, there's no furniture, I'm just gonna wipe the baseboard for the customer. Get the other dry side off the baseboard. These are little things you can do, you know, just to stand out, and you can charge more, and you can, when they're asking why are you so high, you just show them. Okay, other company don't do this, so I do this little stuff to stand out, and that's the reason why I charge the way I charge. It's not gonna take you that long, 5-10 minutes the most, while the pre-spirit is dwelling. See, look at that. Just from off the baseball. Thank you. Stairs and look at the amount of pit here, and this microfiber towel. I'm gonna be doing this first to see how much I can get out, and then coming back and vacuuming. And these people had a like a white lab or some kind of shedding dog. Look at that. And since they were living here, it's like they never vacuumed the carpet. It's like they left the dog behind, man. Look at that. Look at all of that pit here. So we are finished with upstairs carpets. Look how beautiful everything came out up here. Well, I think this room was the worst out of all of them. Came out beautiful. So all I have left to do now is the stairs. The hallway is finished. Just finished vacuuming the stairs. It was a mess. So let me get that crisper dwell, agitate dwell, and then come back and extract.
So she had me clean this floor also. It's a laminate floor. We have some chip in there. So that's not dirt. It's just some of the laminate has been digged out. But this came out very well from before. And I showed you this morning. Look at the lines. Everything is bright white. Tenant is going to be happy who's moving in here in this clean duplex. Look at that, guys. So if you're looking to have your carpets clean, vinyl floor, linoleum floor, tile and grout, furnitures, couches, whatever, you can reach me at 774-265-7111, or you can email me at cleanwithak336@gmail.com, and I will get back to you as quick as possible. So guys, it's almost spring. Book your appointments, get me over there, get everything clean, because cleaning it is our business. Keeping it clean is our business. So you guys have a good rest of the day. I shall see you guys tomorrow.